Normally, when you take a screenshot, you open the snipping tool. Click on this button to start taking the screenshot. Once you take the screenshot, go back to the snipping tool and save it. But it is too much work, especially if you want to save the whole screen. If you want to take the screenshot with no interruption to your workflow, use this shortcut. Hold the Windows key when you press the print screen key. Then the whole screen will be captured and saved to the file in one go. When I press the key combo, you will see the screen dim for a fraction of a second, indicating a successful capture. The screenshots are saved by default to the screenshot folder in the pictures folder. You can continue doing what you are doing without any interruption if you save screenshots this way. The second tip applies when you make a mistake while drawing the boundaries of a screenshot area. Normally, if you make a mistake like this, you will have to do everything again. But if you press the Shift key before releasing the mouse click, you can draw the boundaries again without opening up the snipping tool or pressing the shortcut key. I hope you learned to ease the way you take screenshots and be a little more productive with this video. Thank you for watching. Have a happy day.